Somebody should find the winner, stick a pistol in the face, and say, you're not gonna survive this unless you give me 25% of that fucking $1 million.
That's not bad.
And we can find that.